that you fasten your seatbelt whenever the seatbelt sign is illuminated, or you are instructed to do so by the crew. This is a non-smoking flight. It is a federal offense to smoke on board this aircraft. The use of electronic cigarettes is also not permitted. The lavatories are fitted with smoke detectors and alarms. While on board this aircraft, it is a requirement for you to follow all illuminated information signs and crew member instructions. It is also recommended that your seatbelt is fastened whenever you are seated. On Virgin Australia, you may use handheld portable electronic devices. Large electronic devices must be switched off for takeoff and landing. If you drop your device at your seat, please avoid moving your seat and call a crew member. In preparation for our takeoff, ensure your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back is upright with the armrests down, and tray table folded away. At this time, your window blind must be open. Please check that your cabin baggage is securely stowed under the seat in front of you, as the aisle and exits must be completely clear. Handheld electronic devices are to be held in your hand or stowed in your seat pocket. Thank you for your attention, and enjoy your flight with Virgin Australia.
Seated for takeoff.
What is that?
Is it that one on?